It's time to go underwater.
Oh, did we find a lost city?
How do I climb up here? Hold. Alright, here's the plan. I'm at the Canary Islands. Woo!
And I'm here on a holiday, so good morning to you. This is a beautiful morning here. Let me show you. This is a really beautiful island. I'm at the Grand Canary Island. And here's the plan. I'm trying to do 100 different things on a holiday in 1 hour. Do you think I can do it? 100? That's a pretty big number, but oh, we can do it. You gotta enjoy the holiday, right? And that jump already counted, right? So that's number one. And now we go. Let me put the GoPro on. I may not look the smartest guy, but gotta get the footage. So you can do a lot of things on a bed. So jumping on a bed. Whoa! That was playing Spider-Man. You gotta enjoy the mini bar on a holiday. Take some Coke, Fanta. Let's mix this. Real good. Eating chocolate. And what you really need to do on a holiday, you gotta take a Coca-Cola shower. And this is probably cold, right? Delicious. Make sure you look good on a holiday. Done. Let's call the reception. Hola. Excuse me, there's a crocodile in my room. A crocodile.
Really?
Yes. Could someone come here and take a look at the crocodile? Maybe he wants to eat something. Animal hunter. No thanks. Okay, thank you. Send me a animal hunter. I wasn't even joking, because there is a crocodile in the room. So
yeah, I'm taking it down. Whoa.
I hear music from the pool. So let's go there. So we're in a rush because when it's a holiday, you really gotta take full advantage of the holiday. That's also the reason why I'm doing these things. So let's go. Let's go for a swim. Okay, so these guys are dancing. So of course you need to dance on a holiday.
Go in the water and check it out.
Right. Here we go. Thank you. You need to swim on a holiday as well, so. Swimming, diving, done. Let's go and say hi to the lifeguard. Hello, how are you, sir? Good?
Yeah.
This is actually a really nice hotel where I'm staying at. Woo! 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 Yeah. Playing at the pool. Playing like a kid. Done. Really good music. Woo. Dancing again. Woo. Can you actually climb up a palm tree?
Surprisingly hard.
Climbing up a palm tree. Done. Let's go for an adventure. Check this out. Looks like a spa. Can we enter from here? Can we enter from here? Oh. This is a heaven. The water is so warm. Let me get a massage. Could someone come and do some massage? Hey, hello, anybody?
Yeah, I gotta do it then.
All right. Whoa. Let's take a look what else is here. And there is a sauna as well.
Just like in Finland. Enjoying sauna done.
Done. Oh yeah, that's the cold water pool.
Whoa! Let's enjoy the cold water pool.
not too bad, actually.
This is a great thing about waking up early, doing things. Hola.
I'm gonna pay you to be here.
Yeah, yeah, I pay. Thank you. Of course, you pay. But it was more interesting coming through the fence. Let me just say, I'm loving Grand Canary Island.
Taking a shower. Woo, cold shower.
There's so many great things to do on a holiday, but we're not done yet. We're like half an hour have passed. Hola. Can I now pay? Because I'm in a rush. Yeah, I'm trying to do 100 different things in one hour.
Really?
Yes. Oh, this feels Oh, sorry. Christina, thank you.
It was a pleasure.
Let's go for a quick breakfast now, and then let's get out of the hotel. If you wanna come here, the hotel is actually, they're not paying me to do this video, and they probably don't even like that I'm doing all this, but this hotel is actually called Radisson Blue Resort and Spa, and it's pretty nice hotel. But now let's go for the breakfast. And walking. There's so many things you can do on a holiday. Cheers.
Croissant,
yummy.
Hola, hola, señor.
Tabasco. Pancakes.
Sweets.
Okay, gracias. Gracias. Pedro. Hey. Let me get my board and let's head out of the hotel. Let's see what's here. Hey! Can I help you with this?
Yeah,
cleaning lady.
Sí.
Together. Helping the cleaning lady to clean. All right, we're in a rush. Have a great holiday.
Hey, high five.
Oh, yeah. Hey. So let's get out of the hotel. Whoa, made it.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias, señor.
Can I drive the car for 1 meter?
Oh,
yes, okay. Oh, perfecto. Get away. This is a getaway car. Oh, the keys are here. Get away car, get away car. Okay, come here. Hola. Hey. Whew. So that was my getaway car. Now let's see what else we can find. Beautiful ladies out here. Maybe I can help them. Hola. Hola, can I help you across the street?
Oh, the good boys come.
Yeah.
So
okay,
true.
How are you today?
Fine.
Fine, good. Okay, have a lovely day. There's so many things to do on a holiday. Ooh, rip surfing. Ooh. Hola. Oh, there's a shop. You always gotta try different sunglasses. Or I think this is my color.
If you want, you talk to you. No problem.
Oh, my nice. Car. Yeah. It's really hard to walk on this.
Yes, I know.
Here's are these broken? Because it's oh, I.
No, that's not yours.
That was broken. I don't want to take that because it's really hard to walk on.
No, this one is not your size. Not for you.
Oh, not for me?
Yes, here, your size, here.
But again, they are broken. It's like, it's really hard to move in this.
No, no, I caught the string. It's still here.
Sir, these are broken.
No, you can walk.
Oh, magic! Of course, you gotta play football on a holiday. Here we go. Excuse me, sir. You wanna play with me?
No.
You wanna be on my team?
No, no, no. We are not allowed. You know that.
Can you play tennis here in this shop?
Not allowed.
Okay.
You want to buy now this?
Yeah, because you need to shop on a holiday.
Yeah.
Right? Can you give me a good price on that?
This is the best price.
Best price. Some holiday shopping.
Oh, photo.
Of course, you need to take photos on a holiday. So.
Thank you.
Okay, gracias. Oh.
Niko is a natural surfer. Teaching Niko how to surf. Done. Hey! What else could you do on a holiday? Give hugs to people. Could I hug these men? Excuse me, senor. I'm here to give hugs to people. No, so I hug. No. Hug. Oh, have a great day.
Have a great day.
You can do a lot of things on a holiday. Oh, this is a nice hotel. Look at this hotel. This is straight from Star Wars. Okay, so now we're getting some help. Gracias. Okay, so now we have the coordinates to the bike shop. Hey, hey. Making people smile. Done. So getting closer to that 100 things to do in 1 hour. The lady said it's somewhere here. You know what I need to do now. If the door doesn't open, you gotta go over it, right? Climb over this. Alright, so now we're here. Gotta crash the neighbor hotel's pool, right? Be fast because we're running out of time. Here we go. The really good thing was that I didn't jump head first too much because this is really shallow. And you know what happens when you jump into the shallow water? You hit your head. I've learned that. Thank you, sir.
You're very crazy.
Oh, so enjoying the sunshine. You need to do that on a holiday. Right, one more jump. So let's find that bike shop now. Excuse me, sir. Can I take a look at your book?
My book?
Yeah, reading books is really important on a holiday. Nothing better than a good story, right?
It's a good story.
Hanvar ensam, syrksen och snart. Oh, we found it. Free motion bike shop. Huh? There's nothing here. What a climax. I come here and there's nothing. Oh man, is this really happening? It looks like I'm not getting a bike today, but there's a gym. Workout done. Uh-oh, I know what's a better thing to do. So that was done. Watching TV on a holiday. Using a towel. Done. Our time is running out. We still have time to do this one more thing. So let's do that. Let's go to the pier. Oh, and look at this. There's a nice little pond. Oh. Yeah. You're welcome to dive with me, guys. Are you sure? You guys can join. I think I ran out of the time, but there's still this one thing I want to do with you guys, so let's go and do it. And I also lost count. When I edit, I'm gonna count. Did I do those 100 things? That was a great hour, but there's still this one thing I want to show you guys. It's right there. Hola, Captain. All right, time to go underwater. Oh, look how cool this is. Whoa! Now we're diving underwater. Did we find a lost city? Check that fish.
Oh,
oh, what a fish. Are you guys feeding the fishes here?
Very good.
It was sure a fun thing to do this 1 hour challenge. If you like these 1 hour challenges, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed, you can also do that by clicking there. And thank you so much for watching my video. Sorry, by the way, that I missed one video. Sorry about that. I tried to post one video per week, but sorry, I missed one video. It was because of this holiday I did with the family. Thank you so much for watching, and let's see again next week.